If you struggle to focus, maybe you got a little brain fog going on, or maybe you just kind of feel cranky.
Do not blame this on hormones. Tonight, experts are saying this could actually be copper, but too much of it can make you sick.
I had a lot of fatigue, focus issues.
Exhausted and felt like crap.
If you're feeling crummy too.
Behavioral changes such as mood swings, in addition to depression, fatigue, irritability, anxiety.
Dr. Yazid Aldo says it could be chronic copper toxicity.
Copper is basically an essential trace element that is found in the human body.
The Parkland Hospital physician says it's found in foods like avocados, leafy greens, cashews, chickpeas, and shellfish.
Chronic toxicity might be due to exposure to copper from copper supplements, for example, or from other sources such as copper present in drinking water.
And if the pH of the water you drink at home isn't within a safe range, the lining of copper pipes will start to deteriorate. The copper is tasteless, but there are other signs to watch for.
Bluish stains or greenish stains on their tubs.
This plumber recommends a water filtration system. Storing foods in copper containers can also lead to this.
If somebody's consuming excess, they could certainly be at risk.
An increase in vegetable-based diets might be to blame too. That's according to Dr. Svetlana Kogan, who wrote the book Diet Slave No More.
Vegetarians are not getting enough foods that are supposed to displace copper, like beef, chicken. Those foods are sometimes necessary in this high copper environment.
So, are you ready to detox? She suggests this infrared sauna.
The patient is sweating out the toxins
and eating a well-balanced diet,
full of rainbow-colored vegetables and fruits, and avoiding focusing on just one food group.
And prolonged use of estrogen meds like birth control pills can lead to an increased level of copper in the body. Several studies have also shown daily exposure to copper can lead to Alzheimer's disease and other forms of dementia.